everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Our game between the Washington Capitals and Los Angeles. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olczyk alongside me, Mike Emery. This Stanley Cup final game is underway. Let's it go. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Edzo, you've won Game 7 of a Stanley Cup Final at home. You know what that feels like. Down here, it feels like the place is going to blow up.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. And a save. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Pass comes to him from the crease. Directing that one to Ovechkin. Onside. Good centering pass to the slot. Score! Take long, did it?
Especially in the offensive zone, if you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Washington's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Scored by number 47.
Dumped in. Has it back deep. Moving it to Ovechkin. Laid on to Backstrom.
Ovechkin. And by number 19.
Big drive. You can almost count that one, but no. What a save.
2 minutes, 36.
LA's leaving its own end. One timer. Great pressure. One timer. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Still no shot. Puts a shot on. Save. Looking to Toffoli. LA's in possession as they move up the wing. Elevator to Toffoli. Deflected. Now it's directed to Panarin. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Pitching this one to Pearson. Ahead on that left wing to Toffoli. That's a good solid poke check. He's got it. Pass attempt to Niskanen. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. He is shut right off.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Oh, he made him stumble. Gains the zone. Shot, wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
The Kings get 2 minutes up on the penalty clock for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Washington's initial attempt on the power play.
You cannot take penalties against this power play.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here.
2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty.
Lewis carrying it through center. And he dumps it in. Motors along up the middle. Gets across, looks over his options. Oh, stick save. Boy, there's one that was headed for the top corner, and it looked like the goaltender got a piece of it. Anyway, it's out of play. Over 9 minutes remaining here in the first. Washington's got the lead, 1-0. Got possession. And that one sent back out to center. Puck now possessed by Niskanen. Pitching it to Chara. Blocked away. Good job with the poke check. And they are in. Puts one on. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
There are lots of players that are successful during the regular season, but you have to kick your game to the next level here in the playoffs. He's been able to do so.
Backstrom's bad night on faceoffs continues. And it's cleared out of there. Scooped up by Zdeno Chara. Trying to go to Oshie. The Kings with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
The power play looked great, but it wasn't dangerous at all. They passed the puck around the outside, never got it into the middle.
Score!
Shot ready to go in the perfect scoring area.
Woods in pretty good positioning here. He's just beaten by a better shot. Up into the glove side, he can't catch up to him.
The Kings got that faceoff win. Now what? Into the attacking end. One into another. Waffle boarded. Up to the point. Washington's continuing on in the defensive zone. And he motors on between the blue lines. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. On to Pearson. To get outstanding save. The Kings win that faceoff. Good intercept. Washington's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Point blast! Got a piece of it with the glove. Los Angeles has possession in the defensive zone. Thrown in. And the loose puck regathered by Clifford. Knocked it away with the stick. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
No!
He can't miss by a much smaller margin than that. He rifled it just wide of the net.
Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Puck controlled now by the defense. Cuts through, passing one off now to Clifford. Washington's in their own end and on the move. Snapping a pass to Eller. With a blast! Hit the post with the shot! Save! And that's one period. Still two more to go. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0. As we look at the shots on goal, it's hard to imagine there really were two teams in this game. It's lopsided. A lucky 13 for Washington and 7 for Los Angeles. Washington's insurance goal has staked them to the 2-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more time. We'll return after these words. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Los Angeles has to be happy with the score. But one thing they're not happy with is the way they managed the puck in that first period. Way too many turnovers. Way too many gifts given to the opponent.
Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Backstrom's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room. But he gets tagged in.
Looking for options up the wing. Carries it to the corner. A shot, didn't get through. Propelled to Carlson. The Capitals with possession up the wing. A shot, fires. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
A little over 3 minutes have transpired here in the second. The Capitals are ahead 2-0. Good help for the centerman. The Kings continue to probe up the wing. Puck is thrown to Backstrom. Hammered! Seemed like a great opportunity.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
Washington's got another win. He throws it there. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The Kings have moved to the neutral zone. Directing that one to Pearson. Nicely into the zone. Knocks it away with a stick. The Capitals look to make a difference up the wing. Got it in his own end. Two on one. Long lead pass to Martinez. Cut down on that rush. Takes that pass from the other point. Can't get a shot on. Pressure mounting here. Dominance right now. Pitch to Phaneuf. Poked away. Moving it to Panarin. Into the end of attack. Save! Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Los Angeles looking to wheel it up the wing. Broke it right up! To Mathot. Scorches one! Good chance, denied. Fantastic shutdown! That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. He covers and holds on.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Possession established. Good reach there. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Los Angeles has been pummeled throughout the majority of this game. Their goaltender has absolutely saved them. They just can't skate with their opponent.
The Kings with a clean win on the draw. Looking to Brown. Outlet up the middle to Andreev. What a hit!
Carlson's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body. Just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
Let's it go. Wonderful save. Los Angeles in possession, moving it up the wing. It's dumped in. Directed up the wing to Wilson. Moved along and in. Corralled by Lewis. Oh, he got that! And now it's directed to Cowan. Possession seized by Carlson.
Took that pass perfectly off the wing.
Fires! Blockered away. Moving it now up the wing. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Knocked down to a knee, he lost it. Into the last minute of the second period. And he's hammered.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Los Angeles has been assessed a minor penalty. The call is holding.
Easy call for the official. Anytime you grab a player with your hand, you're going to the box.
Washington's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Capitals prevailing on the faceoff.
2 minutes for obstruction, holding. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes.
Controlled by Chara. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick. Snaps a wrist shot. Got his stick on it. Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 24 for Washington and 8 for the Kings.
Are you looking to impress at your next group of
the Capitals goaltender has not buckled yet. He's made some strong saves, but this one of the most recent big ones as we go to break.
To reserve your seat in one of our extravagant luxury boxes. See our website for details.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Los Angeles is down in this game, Doc, but they can easily be ahead. Why? Their time of possession. They've had the puck a lot in this game. All they need now is to finish off some of those chances.
The Capitals' power play gets a chance to work right here at the start of the period. Oh, what a save that was. Pitching this one to Lewis. Mashed in. Scooped up by Chara. Pass attempt to Oshie. He's in on an onside play. Shoots. Got his glove on that one. The Kings have killed it off.
The penalty killers did their job there, but you can't keep taking penalties in a third period when you're down. How are you ever going to mount offensive pressure if you're killing penalties the whole time?
Slid to Toffoli. Shoots one. Great stick save. Pitching it to Oshie. Solid neutralized poke check. Looking from the blue line. Takes a shot. Gloved.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Chip to Oshie. Hats hits one. He scores! That's three unanswered goals.
Tickler goes in from the high slot.
Wow, Edzo, this is a cannon of a shot. The goaltender stops most of it, but it's too powerful and it works its way in.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Washington's goal scored by number 72. Assisted by number
gains the zone. Oh, a save there. Are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Wrist one. Save. Trying to go to Panarin. Passing one off now to Eller. Lets it go. A great block save. Los Angeles lugging the puck in neutral ice.
Hey, guys, he's trapped on the ice. He can't get off. He's hurt, but he's going to have to try and finish this shift somehow.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Orlov's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Washington
clean win on the draw.
Orlov, 2 minutes.
Snapping a pass to Mathot.
7 minutes, 38 seconds.
And he steps across the line. Oh, deflected away. What a ripper! Score! What an impressive goal, shorthanded.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
High hard heater here, Doc. He can't catch this one.
Washington's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
His fifth of the playoffs.
He gains the zone. Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Laid on to Perron. Let's it go. That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Puck is thrown to Tkachuk. Let's it go. On to Phaneuf. Los Angeles in control of the puck up the wing. Swept on to Phaneuf. Score! A power play goal.
Not very often you have that much time to let go a big slapper from that close.
He barely slowed this down. It deflected off of him into the net.
And the faceoff's won. Nicely into the zone. Deflected off the blocker. Wouldn't let him by. And so now a penalty will be handed out. LA's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. They win it. Drill. Pat hit somebody. Turn the wrist shot. Off the crossbar. Dishes it back to Carlson. Loose puck regathered by Wilson. LA's carrying it up the wing. Dumped in. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. Gains the zone and looks over his options. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Wilson's getting a minor for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
Puck about to be put in play with both teams short one player. Solid, clean win. Washington's carrying it in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot that the goalie got a piece of. It's out of play. The faceoff will probably stay in. Just over 8 minutes to go in the third. Is this the worst lead in hockey? Three goals? You can answer. But these teams have got to decide. Really good move. Great job on a cut pass. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Directing that one to Carter. Smart recovery by Niskanen. Propelled to Carter. Broke it up well with the poke check. And possession once again by Carlson. Gets in, looks over his options here. Robbery there.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Can't get a shot on. Picks it up in his own end. Great job of keeping that from going out. Los Angeles wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Shoots one. And the pickup. Moving it to Ovechkin. Nice tip of the pass. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Fires a shot. Wonderful save. Looks for room. Fires in front to Toffoli. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
Our attendance, another sold-out game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
The goalie's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top-quality shots.
You could almost count that one, but no. Looking to Wilson. Gains the blue line. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Perfect tip by the stick. Puck loose now picked up. Los Angeles in control as they travel up the wing. And he dumps it in. He pinned him to the glass. Scrum over, puck kicked. Terrific shot, but a save. Big drive. A whistle and a rest. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Washington's game plan is obviously body first, puck second, and as a result, they've opened up all kinds of space in the offensive zone.
It is a physical game, especially employed by the team that's up on the scoreboard. The Kings with a face-off win. Still on the move through center. Thrown in. And he picks it up. Two sticks together, they cancel. And now it's directed to Oshie. Hammers one. Save. Not much in doubt about the outcome, but there will be another penalty handed out. Los Angeles has been handed a minor, and the call is hooking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
They win the draw. Hammers one. Missed the net.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you got to hit the net.
Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Directed on. Score! He's got his second. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. From childhood, the daydream of getting to hold 35 pounds of history, and it's about to come true. They will win the biggest prize. And the game is over. The series is over. Washington's won the Stanley Cup. Do you believe the celebration going on?
Forever linked the Stanley Cup champions. An emotional moment, I'm sure, for everybody here. One that I only wished I could have been part of. You go through the handshake lineup and there is sportsmanship to be shown. But it's hard to let go of the intensity of a long and bitter series.
The playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy, and here is the winner.
This is a tremendous award that probably means more in the coming days than it does now. You don't dream of winning the Conn Smythe. You dream of the Stanley Cup.
It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
He's often acknowledged to be one of the best captains in all of sport. To be the leader of a championship team is one thing. To be held on a different level as he is quite another. As long as the Stanley Cup has been presented on the ice, and then the players have made a victory lap with it, there's been a pecking order as to how the cup is handed off. Nobody really talks about it. It just organically happens. but everybody knows there's a seniority to the way that this 30-pound trophy is presented player to player.
Play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.